I'm a fighter. Not only in tennis, in life. I don't think that I have a good forehand, a big serve, a good backhand. I'm here because I wake up every day and I want to do my best and I work hard.
Teliana Pereira's dedication has helped her become the first Brazilian female tennis player in 25 years to reach the world's top 100. She was born in Águas Belas, a poor city in the north that's challenged with year-round drought conditions.
I have three sisters and three brothers. It was like a really small house, and we have to start to work with like 40 years. We don't have school, so it's like really, they don't have money, so it's really complicated. And then we moved to Curitiba because my father went to Curitiba just to have a better life.
Her father was lucky enough to find work straight away at a tennis club, and he was there fixing things. The owner of this tennis club really embraced the family and gave the children opportunity to hang out and hang around the tennis club and muck around, play around with the tennis rackets and the balls. And this is how she started.
I just started because I was there, I was a ball kid, so let's start play tennis. And then when I was 12 years old, I saw Venus Williams play tennis and I was like, I want to play like Venus. And he said, okay, if you want to play like that, you have to work a lot, you have to work hard. And then I decided I want to be a professional.
Her remarkable journey peaked last year when she reached her career high of world number 43 after winning two titles on the women's tour. Brazilian Grand Slam great Guga Quirten was one of the first to congratulate her.
He just sent me a message and I was so happy. I was, oh my God, look, Guga sent me a message. Because yeah, it's really important for us, because when I was a kid, I was watching Guga and I want to play like him.
With her recent success and appearances on the biggest stage, like here at Wimbledon, the sacrifices are starting to pay off. In 2015, she earned more than $300,000 in prize money, her most successful year yet.
In Brazil, there isn't that support away from football. Even though she's number one, I would say 2 or 3 years ago, I don't think she could survive from tennis. That's been her real struggle, to find sponsorship, to get some support behind her, to carry on, to be able to pursue this as a career.
I had a dream. My dream was I have to buy a house for my mom. That's why I work a lot. She was so happy. She said, you don't have to do this. And I was like, yeah, of course I have to do, because it's my dream. I'm proud of me, because before, when I was young, I had no money, nothing. So, and now I can play tennis here. Can you imagine?
Next up for Teliana, a chance to wear the green, blue and yellow and represent Brazil on home soil.
It's going to be a big party for the Brazilians, of course, going to be a big party, because it's a big event. I think the most important that it's enjoy and do your best.